Now, Seinfeld once talked about a Festivus for the rest of us, and a bar's come up with a similar notion for Pride Month, Liz.
Yes, they have. An Idaho bar has gone viral after announcing that instead of being Pride Month, they were celebrating June as Heterosexual Awesomeness Month. This is the viral post. They write, June will be OSS's inaugural Heterosexual Awesomeness Month. Come join us all month to celebrate heterosexuals, for without them, none of us would be here. Each Monday will be Hetero Male Monday, and any heterosexual male dressed like a heterosexual male will receive a free draft beer. Each Wednesday is Heterosexual Couples Day, and each heterosexual couple will receive 15% off their bill. More events to be announced in the coming weeks. Follow us on Instagram or Facebook to stay informed.
Hang on a minute.
What absolute legends. Yes,
oh,
everyone
no,
who's
this
here,
full
you've
of holes.
Got a couple of heteros to thank.
What is this like a heterosexual? Is this dressed like a heterosexual?
Oh, most definitely, Joe. Yeah. Most definitely.
Salmon shirt. Most,
as I've always said, real men wear pink.
Right, fantastic. I'm happy to go with that. What happens then if a gay guy dresses as a heterosexual and just marches up to the bar and he gets his
discount? They're going to be out of town.
How are they going to be out of town?